chapter 1. Luke chapter 1. Luke chapter 1, beginning verse 24 to 42. Luke chapter 1, verse 24 to 42.
The word of God read thus. Now after those days, his wife Elizabeth conceived. And she hid herself 5 months, saying, thus the Lord has dealt with me in these days when he looked on me to take away my reproach among people. Now in the 6th month, the angel Gabriel was sent by God to a city of Galilee named Nazareth, to a virgin betrothed to a man whose name was Joseph of the house of David. The virgin's name was Mary. And having come in, the angel said to her, rejoice, highly favored one. The Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women. But when she saw him, she was troubled at his saying and considered what a manner of greeting this was. Then the angel said to her, do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. And behold, you will conceive in your womb and bring forth a son and shall call his name Jesus. He will be great and he will be called the Son of the Highest. And the Lord God will give him the throne of his father David, and he will reign over the house of Jacob forever, and of his kingdom there will be no end. Then Mary said to the angel, how can this be, since I do not know a man? The angel answered and said to her, the Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Highest will overshadow you. Therefore, also, that Holy One who is to be born will be called the Son of God. Now indeed, Elizabeth, your relative, has also conceived a son in her old age. And this is now the 6th month of her who was called barren. For with God, nothing will be impossible. Then Mary said, behold, the maidservant of the Lord, let it be to me according to your word. And the angel departed from her. Now Mary arose in those days and went into the hill country with haste into a city of Judah and entered the house of Zacharias and greeted Elizabeth. And it happened when Elizabeth heard the greeting of Mary that the babe leaped in her womb, and Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Spirit. Then she spoke out with a loud voice and said, blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb. Amen.
Father, we thank you for the reading of your word. And I thank you, mighty God, for the anointing that is already in this place. When you speak, my Father, you don't speak like the newspapers of this world. Neither do you speak like the radios and the TVs of this world. But when you speak to the inner man. Let it be so, O God. When you speak, there is change. When you speak, there is life. When you speak, there is healing. We receive that in Jesus' name. Amen. Be seated. The title of this message.
Sihloko salomlayezo.
The title of this message.
Sihloko salomlayezo.
How to carry out a vision that is bigger than you.
Kuthi uphatha kanjani umbono omkhulu kunawe.
How to carry out vision that is bigger than you.
Uphatha kanjani umbono ophezu kwakho.
Let it be known that every trial we have, every problem we come across has an expiring date.
Hey, zinesikhathi esiphela ngaso.
The Bible says, she said,
Bible lithi wathi,
my reproach has been removed.
Ihlazo lami lisusiwe.
The angel says, your reproach has been removed.
Ithi ngilosi, ihlazo lakho lisusiwe.
Now tell your neighbor, say, neighbor,
makhelwane,
your reproach,
yebo, ihlazo lakho,
has been removed.
Lisusiwe. Hallelujah.
Tell the other neighbor, say, neighbor, my reproach is gone. What is reproach? My reproach. Hey, what do you understand by that? When it says your reproach has been removed.
My shame.
My shame has been removed.
Yeah.
My reproach is removed. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
You see, when I was a young Christian, I never knew that Christians can face trials. I never knew that Christians can face tribulations. I did not know that Christians can fight among themselves. Or even betray one another. Not only betray, but kill. I did not know when I was a young Christian. But my eyes opened when I read about
Lucifer,
who started a war in heaven. I said, okay. If it happened there,
amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Now, back to what we've read.
We
are told about Elizabeth,
Elizabeth,
who was already an old lady. This couple with her husband called
Zachariah.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Waited for such a long time for their needs to be met. Now eventually we hear statement like, God has dealt with me kindly. He has taken away my reproach. He has taken away my reproach. God has dealt with me kindly. God has dealt with me also kindly. God has dealt with me kindly. God has dealt with me kindly, and my reproach has been removed. Can you say to yourself, God has dealt with me kindly,
and my reproach
has been removed.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
How many in the house this morning who want any kind of reproach to be taken away? Any kind of reproach to be taken away. Somebody said, this day. On the 12th of April.
Oh, yes, 12th of April. Hallelujah.
The Lord has taken away. My reproach.
Hallelujah.
Among people. It does not matter, child of God, how many people have laughed at you and how long they've been laughing at you. It doesn't matter how many people gossiped about you. It doesn't matter how many people ruled you out, that it is over with you. It does not matter how many people who said to you, who are you? What are you trying to do? Look at your background. It doesn't matter. With God, it doesn't matter. God is saying today, someone said
today,
my reproach is gone. My reproach is gone. Thank you, Lord. People ask me questions. Why do bad things happen to good people? Why? Hello, church. I say people ask questions. Why do bad things happen to good people? And I said, when bad things happen to bad people, nobody sees that. When bad things happen to bad people, nobody sees that. Why do bad things happen to good people? Why? Somebody say why? Why what?
Bad things happen to good people.
Hey, why what?
Bad things.
Why bad things happen to
good people?
When bad things happen to bad people, nobody sees that. When something bad happen to good people, when something bad happen to good people, person, everybody knows. Everybody will know. People don't know that we have built this auditorium.
Yes.
They don't know that we sit on, we know what you are seated on. It's a million.
Yeah.
Yeah. Those seats, they cost, they don't know that. They don't know that. But if I can steal a hose pipe somewhere, everybody will know. But they don't know. I say, if I can steal a hose pipe, everybody will do it. Listen to me. Satan does not advertise good things. Satan does not advertise good things. Because that is not his job. Hallelujah. And for the newspaper, look at the newspapers. The newspaper that sell most are those that talk about bad things. The business of the devil is to advertise bad things. Because his job is to steal, to kill, and to destroy. But the Bible says to good people, whatever is good, whatever is praiseworthy, stick there. Talk about them. Talk about good things. Hey, talk about it. Whatever is good, whatever is praiseworthy, stay there. Do you hear what I'm saying? There are two camps here. Those who advertise bad things and those who advertise good things. Now the Bible says whatever is good, meaning that there may be something that is not good. But look, man, a person cannot be wrong from A to Z, man. There's something good in that person. And when you identify that good, stay there. Magnify the good. Don't join the devil, man. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Now the Bible says in verse 26, God sent angel to Mary. God sent angel to Mary. God did what?
Send
angel to Mary.
Angel to Mary.
Hey, it is my prayer. Because there's some Christians. All what they see is the devil, is the devil. Demons, 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 devil, devil, demons, demons, devil, devil, demons, demons, devil. Sometimes see the angels, man. See the angels, man. See the angels. Sing with the angels, man. And say, I got a visitation. I see angels. I see angels. I don't see demons. I see angels. Listen to what the angel said. When he arrived to Mary, the angel said, hey! The script, the other translation said, rejoice!
Yeah.
I don't know what you say. Eh?
Hey!
Everybody say, hey!
Hail!
The other scripture says, rejoice!
It togoza.
Hey! May the church hear. Calvary here. Rejoice, Calvary, rejoice. Your reproach has been removed. Hail is better than shame. I like the words. You are highly favored.
Hey, upiwe umusa.
You are highly favored.
Upiwe umusa.
Not only that.
Hayi lokho kuphela.
The angel said, God is with you.
Inkosi nawe.
You are highly favored.
Upiwe umusa.
Do this.
Yeah.
I am
highly
favored.
And God
is with me.
Is
do
with
you
me.
Believe what you're saying?
Yes.
Say
I am
highly
favored.
And God is with me.
Is with me.
Hallelujah, Lord.
Amen.
Let me tell you, if God was not in this place, I would have long dead. It doesn't matter how many you struggle. struggle to come out. My message, you will come out. You will come out. Sometimes the load you carry becomes too much. It's heavier than you expect. But thank God that Jesus is still our burden bearer. Sometimes your fear is not out of fear, but out of what is this?
What is this?
Mary says, what is this?
Yeah, Maria,
what kind of
greetings?
Let alone to see that I'm greeted by an angel.
But
I'm taking note of the manner in which.
What is this?
The angel said, favor.
Musa. Piwe Musa.
Favor. Somebody say favor.
Favor.
Listen to me.
Lalela.
To have what you don't deserve.
Ukuba naloko ungakudeserve.
It's favor.
Musa.
It's favor.
Musa.
Hallelujah. And especially
kakhulukazi
when your reproach has been removed.
Yeah, ihlazo lakho selisusiwe.
And Mary said,
uMaria uthi,
how shall this be? And this is the problem that the church is facing today. Okay?
Yebo.
God has spoken in this place. There are prophecies. What has been said in this place. God has spoken by people here in South Africa from this pulpit. And they prophesy about what God is about to do with this ministry. Now, it's like, you know, we did not take that serious. And then God brought a prophet from overseas to come and say what has been said. The problem we have, how will this be? This is the question. How will this be? That is the problem with the church. Listen, whatever look and whatever sound bigger than you, it doesn't matter how big it may be. Are you there? It doesn't matter, look, man, with all your senses together and with all your PhDs, all your education, when you try to apply, it doesn't give you an answer. It's too big. Listen to me. What is too big to you is too small to God. Too small to God. How will this be? It's too small to God. It's too small to God. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
How will this be? How will this be? How will this be? Mary's asking, I hear, but how will this be? I thank God, you know, that the angel was so merciful to Mary. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
With Zachariah, I didn't have that much.
Okay.
I'm telling you what is going to happen. And you still have some question marks. From today,
But at least
with Mary.
Mo Maria.
I thank God. Oh my God. And the angel said, the Holy Ghost. How will this be? The Holy Ghost. Somebody said the Holy Ghost. How will this be? How will this be? What has been prophesied here? What God is about to do? How will this be? The Holy Ghost. Somebody said the Holy Ghost. Somebody said the Holy Ghost. Somebody said the Holy Ghost. How will this be? How will this be? How will this be? Right here in deep proof, but how will this be? The Holy Ghost, the Holy. Somebody said the Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost. Not your power, but the Holy Ghost. Not your knowledge, but the Holy Ghost. Not your background, but the Holy Ghost. Not who you know, but the Holy Ghost. Somebody said the Holy Ghost. Not what you have, but the Holy Ghost. How will this be? How will this be?
It's not by power, nor by mind.
The Holy Ghost. 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 How can this be? My salary cannot even feed me. How will I buy a car? Don't worry. The Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost. Somebody said the Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost. But you keep on saying. Did you hear the apostle says? He says the reason why God has put my God the building for us. It is because of what God is about to do. But your question is, how will it be? Because when we look around, there are even bodyguards, the police, the walls are high, and they have written their own things there. Don't you worry. The Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost. Someone said the Holy Ghost. Someone said the Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost.
The Holy Ghost.
How are we going to possess it? It's not your business. The Holy Ghost. Somebody said the Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost.
Hallelujah.
Somebody said the Holy Ghost.
The Holy Ghost.
Rabba Sanda Rabasi. The Holy Ghost, who said, I will never leave you nor forsake you. I will never leave you nor forsake you. Do you hear what I'm saying? The angel can come and go, but the Holy Ghost is staying with you. The Holy Ghost. Someone said the Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost. How will this be? How will this be? Glory to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
How can this be? I want to build a house, but I'm not out of job. How will this be? The Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost.
Yes.
The Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost. Somebody say amen, Lord.
Amen.
Glory to God. How can I live in peace when everything around me is falling apart? How can I have peace when everything around me is falling apart? The Holy Ghost. Somebody said the Holy Ghost.
The Holy Ghost.
Thank you, Jesus. How will I know I will be well when this sickness, is dragging me into the grave? Don't you worry. The Holy Ghost. Shout the Holy Ghost. Shout the Holy Ghost.
The Holy Ghost.
Yes, the Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost. How will I get married? How will I get married? How will I get married? I'm now 46. I'm now 47. I'm now
53.
How will I get married?
Hallelujah.
The Holy Ghost. Shout the Holy Ghost.
The Holy Ghost.
The Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost.
Yeah,
somebody said the Holy Ghost.
Yeah,
the Holy Ghost. Who will lift me up when I'm down? Because everybody is down. The Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost. The Holy Spirit.
Hey,
the Holy Spirit.
Moyo
Ingwele.
Moyo
Ingwele. Moyo Ingwele. Moyo Ingwele. Moya Ingwele. Moya. Oh, you know, when you sing that song, that says, Moya
Ingwele.
Oh, Rabba, is my answer.
Moya
Ingwele. How will this happen?
Moya.
Can we? Moyo Ingwele. Hey, my God.
Moyo Ingwele.
Moyo Ingwele, man.
Moyo Ingwele. Moyo Ingwele. Oh, siya. Moya, moya.
Moyo Ingwele. You don't know what to do. What do you need? I said, when you don't know what to do, what do you need? I said, when you don't know what to do, what do you need? Shout, Holy Ghost!
Holy Ghost!
Holy Ghost! Oh, hallelujah. 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 Moyo Ingwele. Moyo
Ingwele.
Aye, Lord. Elisha Namasaya. Thank you, Jesus. Listen to me, child of God. The angel says, the power of the highest shall come over you. Listen to me,
child.
If the power of the Most High, if the power of the Highest was not upon me, you would be showing people
Bangabe niboni sabantu.
That is his grave.
Ya kuba nali thuna lakhe.
That is his grave.
Yebo.
We buried him there.
Simngwabe la.
Woo, hallelujah.
Yebo.
Mara moyo ingcwele.
Lapho moyo ingcwele.
When they were shooting but moyo ingcwele.
Lapho betubula moyo ingcwele. Hallelujah.
Tell me, say, neighbor.
Neighbor.
That's why I'm still here.
Yeah, ingakho ngisaphila.
Moyo.
Moyo ingcwele.
I prophesy in the name of Jesus. I say I prophesy in the name of Jesus. This ministry.
Le ministry lena.
Cannot be destroyed.
Angeke yaphihliswa.
By people.
Ngabantu.
I prophesy in the name of Jesus. This ministry, shall not be destroyed, shall not be brought down by people, by demons, even the devil himself. He will not bring down this ministry.
Why?
Moyo ingcwele. The Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost. This ministry,
le ministry
is under the power of the Most High. Glory, glory, glory. Glory to God. God gave me the vision. But you are to keep the vision. You are to carry the vision. God gave me the vision. Do you hear what I'm saying? I told you long, long ago. And I've been telling you all this time. Amen.
Amen.
That he showed me when I was alone many years ago, even before I was ordained as a pastor, that where you are going to, there will be multitudes and multitudes and multitudes and multitudes. I didn't understand. It came again and again and again. Are you there? And then I decided to have a meeting with her. I said, you know what? I'm going to marry you. But where we are going to? Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
This is a testimony house.
Yeah, indlobu fakazi lena.
It's a testimony house.
Indlobu fakazi.
Hey, listen to her. The angel went further.
Indilosi yaqhubeka.
And then the angel says to Mary.
Yathi ku Maria.
Mary.
Maria.
You are relative.
Isihlobo sakho.
Who was called a barren?
Obebizwa ubuyinyumba.
Hey. Mary.
Maria.
You are relative.
Isihlobo sakho.
Elizabeth.
Elizabeth.
Who was
obebizwa inyumba.
Because people will call you.
Yeah, but
people will give you names. Mary.
Maria.
You are relative.
Sobo
who was called.
Ngokuthi.
Barren.
Uthu inyumba.
I don't care.
Angnandaba.
Who called you what? I don't care. I don't care. How they nicknamed you. I don't care. Thank you, Jesus.
Ngiyabonga Jesu.
Hallelujah.
This one. Sungenge ulungele.
Mary.
Maria.
Your cousin.
Umzala wakho.
Who is at her old age.
Ya, osekhulile.
And was called a barren.
And obebizwa nokuthi uyinyumba.
Has conceived.
Hey, usithwele.
I don't care. Somebody say, I don't care. Yeah. What you called me before.
Yeah, kuba ungibizeni phambilini.
I have a new name. Somebody say, I have a new name.
Yeah.
Somebody say, I have a new name. God is doing a new thing in my life. Tell
them,
say, God is doing a new thing in my life. I don't care what you called me in the past, but God is doing a new thing. And you have no choice. You will call me by a new name. Because the new name is more important than the old.
Hey!
But the Bible says, even the enemies will say, truly, truly,
hey,
we gave those names, but truly, God is with this person. Truly, we nicknamed him. We brought her down. But truly, straight away.
Yeah, unkulunkulu naye lo muntu. Yebo.
Shinda rabosaya. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And the angel went on. He says, Mary, do you know what? With God, all things are possible.
Huh? Yeah.
With God, all things are possible. Hey, Jesus. God, when you are with the Lord, all things are possible. Now, the angel said, for you to know that what I am saying is possible, Elizabeth, who was called barren. Number two, hey, double trouble, eh?
Yeah.
She was a barren.
Yeah.
And she was old.
And so kukile.
Oh, yeah. Thank you, Jesus. I need a chair here.
Ntingi stulo.
Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I need a chair. Yeah. Amen. I need Elizabeth here.
Dingwe Elizabeth la payana.
I need Elizabeth. I need Elizabeth.
Dingwe Elizabeth.
Tana na leno. Kokwane. Kokwane. Tekani na chekengwina. Tana.
Hallelujah.
Elizabeth. Who was called?
Zoguwa.
A barren.
Kuthi nyumba.
And she is old.
And the saka kugile.
Someone la. Elizabeth.
Samani
kwa lao. Samani kwa lao. Elizabeth. Somebody say amen, Jesus. God is good, man. God is good. Somebody say God is good. Somebody say God is good.
All the time.
Somebody say God is good.
God is good.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Amen.
Elizabeth. Mary.
Maria.
Mary. 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 Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Amen.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Yeah. Thank you, Jesus.
Siyabonga Jesu.
You are the angel for now. This is Gabriel. Yeah. It's Gabriel.
In some papa.
Amen. Okay. Zachariah, come here. You don't open your mouth because you messed up.
Yeah. Umlomo uvule ngoba umoshile.
Amen.
Amen.
Do you understand? Do, are you following what?
Yeah,
this is serious.
Serious.
Very serious.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. So, the discussion is between Gabriel and?
Yeah, inkulumo ke iphakathi kwa Gabriel no Maria.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Hey, Lord Jesus. Hmm. Now it is the angel is talking to
Kuluma no Maria.
Maria, your relative.
Sobo sako.
Eh? It's what?
Kulelwe.
How many months?
6 months.
Eh? She's what? 6 months. Who? The angel is telling Mary.
Ingilosi chelu Maria.
Your relative.
Sobo sako.
Hey, your relative.
Sobo sako.
It's 6 months pregnant. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Ay, Jesus. Mary.
Maria.
Your relative.
Slobo sako.
Who was called what? Barren. Her reproach has been taken away. And she's 6 months pregnant.
Hey,